Okay, so the second one is broken authentication, and this vulnerability will generally occur when there's a weak authentication implementation or even no authentication implementation. So if you think about this from an example perspective, let's assume that we have a sign-in endpoint, and if we allowed the client to repeatedly send requests using various combinations to try and basically brute force the endpoint until they can get access to it. So, José, what would you think would be a good security by design approach to mitigate this risk?
I think the first thing I recommend to everyone, all my clients and everybody who's working with APIs, always when it comes to authentication, use an identity provider. Don't try to do it yourself if you don't have a very strong reason to do it. It's going to be more expensive and more complicated, and you're likely to make mistakes. So there are a lot of services out there that are specialized on this. They have battle-tested systems, and they're going to be cheaper to use and much more easier to integrate with your system. So that's the first thing I would recommend. But also make sure you have proper configuration in your system in place, like good rate limiting policies to make sure these kind of brute force attacks can't happen. Make sure you're using strong algorithms to sign your keys and your tokens, and you're rotating those keys often. Those are some of the things I would recommend here.